What is up, guys? This is not a criminal episode, this is a LEO episode. I was not recording. There's only four of us in right now, so I wasn't recording. I said, hey, why not? I'm getting kidnapped. I was driving this Taurus, then I got stopped, and I'm kidnapped. So, yeah. Getting kidnapped again, because why not? Why not kidnap you? What do you want from me? Like, crap. I got some bacon to go eat, some freaking donuts to eat while sitting on the side of the highway watching Netflix while people speed past me. I got some scenes to disregard. What you want from me, Yucks? Like, crap. I've already seen your face. What do you want? Sir, this isn't safe. This isn't exactly the best thing to do. Sir. Sir Jesus. You're gonna break my suspension before anything. No, sir. You're gonna make me go inside of a mission if you take me here. Sir, just let me out. I didn't do anything to you. If it's because of a speeding ticket, I can change that. Just let me go. I didn't do anything. Carry one, two other units. I'm kidnapped. He says he'll kill me. Heard any of that. See, now, sir, you would be dead. Sir, you would be dead if you're messed up now. I think you'd be pretty dead. But I'm going to assume it wasn't on your eyes. See, sir, you just killed an innocent woman. Look at that. Look it, you just killed that innocent woman. Now you're gonna make Grove Street freaking pop off. I didn't do anything. If it's because of a speeding ticket, I'll fix it. I can fix it, sir. I swear, every freaking time I'm the one targeted, and my poor car, like, crap. She's on the phone with Holcomb. That's messed up. You couldn't hear anything I was saying. Sir, you're gonna kill us. This car doesn't have the best of armor or protection on the freaking engine. I haven't realized it's a freaking Ford. Now if it was a Chevy, it would be perfectly fine. Sir, you're gonna kill us. Look, see? You just freaking hit a giant cement pole. Oh, never mind. You're over here. sir, my officers will find me. If it's because of a speeding ticket or something you did, we can talk this out and I can get you out of it. My other officers can't hear me because they want to be on their freaking phones all freaking month, but hold on, I gotta get out to fix it. I gotta get out to fix it. See, I told you, there's a tracker on my car. That's why they're here. There's a tracker on every one of my freaking police cars in this freaking city. Just let me go, sir. I'll get you some money if you want that. There's some leftover weed plants from the police station if you want that. Sir, I didn't do anything. Let me go. I'm not gonna quit talking till I'm let go. This is bullcrap. All I did was drive down Route 68. And down that dirt road, and I get pulled out of my car at gunpoint, they're dead. I don't know how they're still driving, but okay. I guess not in their eyes. No.
Would you, like, stop them? Jesus.
See, sir. Sir, can we go get some Mountain Dew first before you kidnap me and take me down that freaking weird tunnel and that tire rack that you did? No, sir. Jeez. Oh my god, this is why I don't do crap. There's that beautiful light behind me. Okay, well, that was messed up. Oh, he's dead too. You Trump cough, cough, you two need to quit loving on the freaking phone and listen to what I'm freaking calling out because I was getting held at freaking gunpoint. For your information, you were on the freaking phone. Good for you. I'm still getting shot. Like, I didn't even do anything. Okay, well, this got real freaking legit. So. I'm just gonna turn the camera off. Okay, well, guys, I will see you all next time. This is probably gonna go out the same day as the clown episode, but I will see you next time.